Somehow, I don't think that wound's gonna heal it. There a connection between this chalk and the question marks? I get the feeling the only inhabitants are gonna be of the undead variety.